tool that is very, very interesting and extremely useful is the machine learning. PMOtto goes above and beyond the concept of a chat. No, it comes with an extremely powerful machine learning process. So let me explain to you. Most of you do not know what machine learning is. Machine learning, they use to build algorithms, formulas, to help you to forecast things. So let me explain a very simple idea. Let's suppose that you have one point in a graphic, okay? For example, every time that the sales is 10, there is a new customer. And then a second point, every time that the sales is 20, there is two customers. So if you plot a line between these two, you can start forecasting this because you built an equation, right? Or first degree, this is a very simple. And you can forecast that, okay, maybe with 30, I'll have three new customers, right? So this is a very simple regression method. Machine learning is exactly like that, but with a much more complex environment. So you can forecast and say, every time you capture the risk profile, the probability, the impact, and then you start building this knowledge, and then the machine learning process that you don't know, that is away from your hand as a user, will do this process. And then when you say, my project has this risk profile, and the tool is and the task is a procurement task, Otto will say, look, based on the machine learning process, I believe that your 5 days would not be enough. I suggest that you adjust the duration of your test to 6.5 days. Do you want to do that? And you put yes or no. So you are using, and this for me, it's just unbelievable. Because if we go back 10, 15 years ago, the requirements of machines to do that were unbelievable. The technique, so you have to have very strong professionals to do that. Very, very competent, very technical process. Right now, it's like this. PMOtto is built already with several machine learning processes for duration, for cost, and we are developing this all the time. So it's a real advice. So you sit and you say, I need to do this task. This is the risk of the task. And based on that, the machine learning will say, is it reasonable or not? So let's suppose that I take my friend Alan and my partner at PMOtto, and I'm using him on a task. The machine learning process will go and evaluate everything that Alan did and will help me to forecast and say, look, Alan, in all of his tasks, he delivers and concludes that tasks in 89% of the baseline time. Do you want to apply this? And this 89 is a result of a full technical machine learning process behind that. So the combination of the chatbot and the easy use with the power of machine learning is what makes PMOtto unique. PMOtto is a unique, and I'm pretty sure it's the future of how we will manage projects, combining artificial intelligence, machine learning, and easy use. Think about that. This is the future, or maybe this is the present.
PMOtto.ai